New information on that fatal accident that happened in Mesquite Tuesday afternoon. Police say the driver of the Impala, identified as 78-year-old James Matthew McCurry Jr., was traveling too fast for conditions, failed to obey a traffic control device, and entered the intersection. McMurray was unable to make the right turn and struck the curb instead and landed in the lake. The Impala became fully submerged. The driver was pronounced dead.